got a new laptop. Because my current one is struggling. And I wanted to use my current one for video editing alone. So I bought a fun little laptop to use just while I, for everyday use. Now, I could have been smart and bought something proper, but instead I bought an Alienware MX11 or something. A few years old, but it looked like fun. So, not bad specs and stuff. So let's have a look. One hell of a power cable. Size lovely compared to my hand. It's massive. Nice condition as I was hoping, but I didn't really pay a very lot of money for it. So Intel called you Windows 7. Charge this up, and you can see my camera and my setup. So this was just a little video. I know some people like the unboxing ones, so